could see on this Furuno Navnet, you can perfectly see that Tenneco tower. Like I said, that's the base of an old oil rig platform. If you can kind of picture it, that's the bottom half, and it just kind of comes up flat across the top, right back down on that side. Has a lot of relief. Relief is the distance that that structure comes up off the bottom, and you can see right on this Navnet that we're in about 200 feet, and that wreck comes, or I should say that structure comes all the way up to about 100 feet. So that's just a really huge piece of truss system, and it's completely covered up in barnacles and corals and all sorts of life. You can see that there's a whole bunch of fish, probably some sort of schooling bait fish, real packed tight together, right above the structure right there. And then off the side, looks like there's some individual fish right there, maybe some big amberjacks cruising around, another little pile of fish right there. And of course, higher up in the water column, that in my opinion, those little squares on this machine, that indicates that that's a pile of bonitas or maybe small blackfin tunas. But it's really awesome to just kind of see it and picture it. But I mean, there's a perfect view right there.